Hey guys, and welcome back to Grotopia. Today I'm here in Plumber, and the world is made by WILK725. But before heading to the world showcase, let me just give you guys a brief update. Now we have the home pack, which is available for 5,000 gems in the shop, and it features a rare wall clock that tells time, and we have the Eggs Benedict, which increases the amount of XP we earn, bringing us closer to our goal of getting level 50, where we can get a mini Grotopian leech. Now back to the world showcase. This world has sort of a Mario theme going on, and it's really helpful with all the signs allowing newbies to have it easier. Now let's try to finish the parkour. And if you do not know already, this is a parkour world. Let's enter the door over here. And here's the checkpoint. Pretty close. I'm not the best at parkour, if you don't know already. And there will be an event held by us later on during the week. It will be a massive event in Gate of Capsule. Really hope you guys would come join us when we have the event later on in the week. Do stay tuned to our broadcast. And I guess I'll end it off over here. Now if you like this video, do give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you wanna see more, and you can come and try this world yourself. Now before I go off, I'll leave you guys with some footage which I recorded during a pre-recording session. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!